The next static stretch we're doing today is the standing passive hamstring stretch. So we're going to do it on the squat rack, but you could do it on a Smith's machine or anything at a decent height. So remember to not get your clients to do this when they're cold. Always do your static stretches at the end once they're nice and warmed up. So you get your client to lift their leg up onto whatever you're using. Get them to dorsiflex their toes. Let's just pull up. Okay, and Jess, I'm going to get you to stretch up and stretch forward. So they're stretching towards their toes and they need to keep your leg nice and straight. You can also get them to exhale out as they're doing their stretch. You'll hold for 20 to 30 seconds. You do it 3 times on each leg. You can relax there now, Jess. So remember to not do the stretching when your client is cold.